All right, so I just had a really, really fucking nasty cold, and then that was compounded even worse by having carb flu because apparently you can't get good cold medicine that doesn't have a shitload of carbs and sugar in it. So, fuck my life right now. Let me preface this by saying that YouTube is a private entity and they can do whatever they want with their own content. We are free to criticize them. Okay? Esoteric entity is a private content creator. He's afforded certain tools that allow him to curate certain content on his channel, be it through his own videos. He can put whatever he wants up on there, and he can also trim and prune comments how he sees fit. However, you do not have the moral high ground to point out that YouTube has been deleting videos regarding the Parkland shooting conspiracy theories and deleting videos from there, while at the same time deleting comments that are even mildly critical of your content in the comment section of said videos. You just don't have that moral high ground. So to kind of set the stage a little bit, last night Esoteric Entity uploaded a video regurgitating some of the dumbest things that I've been seeing since Sandy Hook, where he's claiming that Parkland conspiracies, the Parkland kids who are going around advocating for gun control are crisis actors. There's lots of good videos kind of refuting these claims, even by Tim Pool. And I'll link to that video because it's very concise. And Tim Pool, I think a lot of people who would fall into the conspiracy camp do have some respect for Tim Pool. So I think that's a good example to give. And it refutes the main points in Esoteric Entity's video about that. Now, YouTube had pulled this video, and they've been pulling other conspiracy theory related videos on YouTube. I, even though I disagree with these videos, do not think it's a good idea for YouTube to be pulling these content. Maybe there is a case for them to kind of put them down the list a little bit when people search for Parkland, related videos, so that they're not at the very, very top of the list and perpetuate these videos. I can see an argument for that, and I can kind of agree with an argument like that, but for them to just delete the video is a little bit much. Now, his video was removed by YouTube. Esoteric Entity uploaded a video showing that his video was deleted. And in the comment section, I was just kind of browsing and just kind of seeing, like, because I keep forgetting that Esoteric Entity does this, even though I've experienced it many, 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 many times before. Esoteric Entity, I was just trying to see if anybody was like disagreeing with him, and it seemed like there was only like one comment in the comment section at that time that was disagreeing with him. It was, and I don't remember the name exactly of the channel that did that. It was like something Rebel Scum, and I was like, and it had, the Star Wars Rebel logo on it, and it was very well thought out. It was saying like, Esoteric Entity, I'm sorry, I think you're wrong here. This is why, this is the case, and the 26-year-old thing. Here's why. Here's a link to this article that kind of rebuts a lot of your claims, And he was being very respectful in that, and I was like. And of course, me, because I'm not respectful. I was just like, yeah, Esoteric Entity is a fucking moron. I can't believe he's buying into this. Like, I thought even this was beneath him. I was being very, very, I was just being very insulting. And I said, if you want to see why he's wrong, go look at Rebel Scum's comment. And then, because I'm a night owl, I went to sleep because, fuck the sun. And, I woke up this afternoon and I checked my messages, and it said someone asked, like, is there a link to this? And I was like, oh, let me check. What's happening? Maybe, I don't know what's going on. Maybe he's thinking I'm talking about a video or something. I'm like, let me respond and help this guy out. And I noticed that my comment was gone, and so was Rebel Scum's comment. Now, this reminded me, like, oh yeah, Esoteric Entity is a fucking intellectual fraud on every single scale, and he's also a hypocrite. And Esoteric Entity has this secret rule that he doesn't really like to talk about it that much because it's so easy to criticize. Esoteric Entity will not allow people to criticize him. I mean, I'm sorry, he doesn't allow people to make, quote, Circular arguments are ad hominems. Now, one could try to make the case that my comment was an ad hominem, to which I say, you're a fucking idiot. That is not true. Now, when someone says, you're a fucking idiot, that's not true, that is not an ad hominem. If I was to say esoteric entity is a fucking moron, and here's why, here's why he's wrong, those are not ad hominems. For me to say esoteric entity is wrong because he's, you know, a degenerate furry, that would be an ad hominem attack because my argument is predicated on the insult. I'm saying that any claim that some person is making is incorrect because they ascribe to some group or they have some character flaw. That would be, well, a character group, that would be a different thing. But in this context, it would apply, I guess. If I was to say, like, he's just a degenerate furry, and that's why he's wrong, that would be an ad hominem because the reason why he is wrong is because of a character flaw. That was not what I was saying. What I was saying was he just has a character flaw. Also, if you want to know why he's wrong, here's the information where you can go and find out why he's wrong. That is not an ad hominem. That's just being insulting, all right? And I fully admit that I was being insulting. Esoteric entity is a fucking moron in every single way. And a lot of the reason why I call him a moron is because he doesn't understand logic and how logic works. Like, he believes that anarcho, and I'm, you know, I would describe myself to be an anarcho-capitalist, but he thinks that anarcho-capitalism is scientific fact because it's logically consistent. No, that's not the, no, what? No. he has like these bizarre kind of like notions about what logic is. Like, and is basically his, what he understands logic to be is that anything that doesn't use a logical fallacy, that's pretty much it. And he doesn't even understand what logical fallacies are and how they're applied. Like, he just doesn't understand. The ad hominem is a perfect example. He thinks that anytime anybody's being mildly insulting, that's an ad hominem. But he has no problem when it's used against his opponents. Like, if I were to go into his comment section and say, like, I don't know, Pierre Trudenc or whatever, that guy is wrong about egoism and communism because, you know, he's a degenerate and his videos suck. He'd be like, yeah, cool. We'll probably even like it. Maybe even put a little heart next to the comment. But if I do the exact same thing, which apparently I didn't do, but if I was being insulting towards him, that's an ad hominem. And then that comment gets thrown in the dustbin of his, you know, down the fucking memory hole. And I don't understand why there's even like people who like this or even buy it for a second. I mean, are esoteric entity fans really this stupid? Like, It pains me to know that there's a good population of people who are downright retarded. And not only just downright right retarded, but downright retarded and agree with me ideologically on most things, right? Like, even though I have some different, like, some nuances to what I see anarcho-capitalism to be, even still, people who agree with me that much and are that stupid, it's really kind of concerning in some respects. But, you know, this is what I can expect from these kind of cookie cutter video styles that I keep seeing, where everybody's just trying to be armor skeptic now. Like, everybody's trying to be armor skeptic now. Everybody's trying to be armor skeptic, and it's driving me fucking crazy. Can we stop with the fucking character behind a moving background where a Spurglord fucking talks for 10 minutes to a quote unquote animated still? It's driving me fucking crazy. And every single one of these people, nearly every single one of these people, are fucking stupid. There's a few exceptions, but for the most part, they're all fucking stupid. Generally speaking, they provide no fucking value whatsoever. Like, zero. Zero. Esoteric entity provides zero value to me. I don't see how he provides any value to anybody else. This guy is a fucking moron. Ugh! Why does he have more subscribers than Link Unithar? Why? 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 There is no God. Hail Satan.